Hello everyone and thanks for watching this video. This is a 2014 BMW X1. It's an xDrive 28i all-wheel drive with 85,000 miles. It has had one owner in its lifetime and he drove it all 85,000 miles. As you can see, it's got all of the original mats back here, and as well as, there we go, as well as the battery in the trunk. And continuing the walk around, it's got a matching set of 4-star-fire tires, and it has had a recent brake job done on it. The interior is all leather, and the leather is in really exceptional condition. I mean, it's a 2014 after all. Also features panoramic roof, which is a really amazing feature to have. And this is the front passenger seat. As you can see, it is powered. It is powered just like the other, driver door. And so it's always convenient. And let me just continue the walk around real quick. You've got the aluminum wheels, all of them alloy. And the exterior is in really, really amazing condition. And the only addition you have for the driver's seat is the memory option. And so that way you can save presets for your preferred adjustments. Now, let me just kind of give you a tour of the interior. So first you have two keys. So two main keys. So it's a push to start. And you've got over here a lot of features. First, you have the heated seats for both front passengers, and you can adjust the temperature and the level from here. You've got the AC here, you have the USB and auxiliary input, and let me just turn on the radio. Okay, radio works. AC, let me lower it. Just turn that off. Here you have a compartment for storage. Now let's open up the panoramic roof. Again, it's just one touch and you can open it. And then we'll do it again. All right. So let's put it on drive. And as you can see, 85,000 miles. It's just cruising. Let me just brake at the end here. And let me make a U-turn. Now let me just adjust my seat real quick. All right, that's great. So over here on the side, you can see that it has cruise control. And then on the actual steering, it's got powered options. So you can control the Bluetooth, you can control the volume, you can control the channel, you control many things just from the power steering wheel. So let me just cruise a little bit, and then let me just brake here. All right, I'm gonna come to the stop sign. Brake. So if you are interested in this one owner 2014 BMW X1 all-wheel drive with 85,000 miles, please do call us at the number in the bottom of the description below, and we'll be more than happy to get in touch with you. Thanks so much for watching and have a great day.